as Boa whipping this crowd here into a frenzy. The NXT Universe did not know what to expect.
Wasting no time using that striking ability, well versed in kickboxing jiu-jitsu is Boa.
Is Dante Chen has been somewhat of an enforcer here throughout NXT. That gatekeeper, if you will. He's taken on newcomers, returning opponents, kind of relishes this opportunity here and can really derail the momentum of Boa before he even gets going.
And I love that attitude of Dante Chen. That's only gonna make him better. Being fearless, welcoming anyone, any sort of competitor, no matter what their background, where they're coming from, Dante Chen is willing to stand in the front line. What?
Wait a second. Here's Dante Chen controlling the pace right now here against Boa. And the one question, Byron, you have to have.
There's someone right
in front of us.
At ringside.
What's going on here? Ava, of course, we've seen her with Schism. What's she doing out here, Byron?
Do you think I know?
I certainly don't know. And what does she have to do with Boa or Dante Chen? There's a pinning combination as Chen only gets two, but we have some more questions now.
Ava obviously very interested in someone in this match, or perhaps both Dante Chen and Boa.
Of course, Schism some tough sledding this past Saturday at Stand and Deliver, but they might have a new agenda here as Boa.
Oh, wow.
And Byron, you were touching on that striking ability of Boa earlier on in this matchup, and he's trying to utilize that to his favor right here. And Boa right there with the butterfly suplex up and over. Will that be enough here? There's a cover. And Dante Chen here trying to swing the tide back the other direction.
Dante Chen has got to figure out something quick because he has been dealing with a game Boa in his return match.
And Dante Chen, who's been quite impressive recently, stringing together some wins here on Level Up. Also, Byron, you called his match against Cedric Alexander recently on Main Event. Really trying to step his game up here is Dante Chen.
Oh, and he's stepping up his game right now against Boa, unleashing those shots to the abdomen.
Oh, and Chen!
Building momentum is Dante Chen.
These series of strikes now, stringing it together here is Dante Chen.
Oh,